Welcome back to the channel, welcome back to the vlog. Today you join me, I'm out on a scouting trip actually, and I'm up in a place called the Nyer Valley, and I'm on a lookout to see a couple of locations actually that I wanted to come take some photographs of. Conditions at the moment actually are quite bland, might be some nice bit of light, but I've travelled light today, and that's something that I do on a regular basis. Try and get out without the gear, just go for a walk, go for a hike, and see what places you can find that you can then come back to on a later occasion to get some shots. So yeah, let's go today. I'll give you a look at this beautiful location and we'll see then, and I'll point out some compositions that I might find along the way that I can come back to again at another stage. Made it up now to our destination, and it was an okay hike, tough at times, but glad now to be able to come up here. We're actually now in the clouds, so it's very low lying cloud today, not much light like I predicted from the beginning, but definitely a good recce and a good place to actually come and take some photographs. Behind me here you have a lake. There's actually two lakes that are up here, and then you've got, I don't know if you can make it or not, a waterfall actually that's now feeding that as well there. It's going to be interesting actually. I think if the clouds were to break, and I think with light coming in here, you'd get some phenomenal shots. There's a huge amount of texture as well that are on the rocks or the hillside or the mountainside really on that. But where we are actually at the moment is right at the back of the Cumber Mountains, and on the other side of this here is another place called Mahon Falls, and it's a stunning place. I think I'm going to come back here again. But yeah, gonna mooch around here now and try and find out a couple of compositions anyway that I might come back and take some shots on. If I find one, I'll talk you through how I'm doing it from there. Came over a ridge here now, and there was incredible spikes coming out of the mountain with the clouds actually going through it. I think with the nice light that would be absolutely incredible. Now I have to watch my feet here when I'm walking, because I'm obviously trying to look at the camera and not fall over. But just behind me here, when the cloud is dancing in amongst those, it's very hard to see on this camera, but I'd like to actually get a shot of it at some stage. There'll be a lot of mood and atmosphere and such like that as well. Now I'm just coming up now as well to the second lake that's up here. And whilst the other lake that I was at was quite calm, it was protected here by the hills on this side. But on this side now it's a lot more open, so the water isn't as calm, no real reflections. But again, two lakes up on top of this here are absolutely beautiful. Stunning spot, definitely something that I'm going to come back and take some photographs with in the right conditions anyway, as I go over a bit of bog right now. But yeah, definitely somewhere I'm going to come back and take some photographs in the right conditions. Like I said, it could be a very good sunset location actually here, because this ridge here behind me is facing west, so we could get some nice light that would hit that at the end of the day. Depends really, because the mountains are on the other side as well over here, they might block the sun. A good afternoon out as well with two of my buddies, which are here with me today. And yeah, we're going to try and get out a bit more often actually, try and get more hikes in without the camera gear and bring these guys along. So you might see them a bit more on the channel, we'll see. But yeah, for now anyway, watch my step, continue on, continue to explore, continue to scope out some new compositions. Oh yeah, almost back to the car now. That was a very good hike, a very good recce. Definitely a spot, like I said earlier, when we were up by those lakes, that I will return to get some photographs. Hope you've enjoyed coming along on this journey with me. If it's your first time on the channel, please hit the subscribe button, give me a like, give me a comment, and until the next time, shlonga fold.